Well, then it's out with our hands, right? After that. Okay. Ready?
Stood outside. I never went in. Well, he wouldn't let me by. I knew I had to get in there. Then I had this idea. Got to get the keys from my good. Blew out smoke, and in the haze I saw to my surprise it made me cry.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, folks. A little bit more of John, please, guitar.
Name, and I'm over there.
This next song is dedicated to Tom Petty.
Tom would want it in tune.
On the sunset or Sicily, all is come tonight. New horizon, keep your eyes on.
Paul Levy stood on that gear. Oh. Thanks a lot. All right. So. Part of our aim on this tour, other than just to get to the end of it in one piece, or three pieces, is to play every song we've written together in our 30 years of writing songs together. And so one getting its debut tonight, and is What Women Do to Men, which is a song off her weightlifting record. And so we're... let's hope it goes okay, huh? Everybody hold their nose, we'll jump in and we'll see what happens. I expected it to be bad, but not quite as bad as that. So, as a result of all that stuff, we need to go way back into the past for ourselves. For a song from our first record now. that we've started doing on this tour for the first time and since we were young and daft and thought anything went. Thanks a lot. Well, here's two new ones for you. We're going to do a couple of our most recent record, which I thank you.
Thank you.
I know some of you pledged for it in this area. So I want to thank you for that. We haven't been here since we recorded it and released it. Last time we were here was 7 years ago. And we played next door, right?
It was snowing.
It was snowing, right? I hope the trains are still in the key of E. Unless they've got slower or something.
I was good at it.
Because we're planning for it. Those 7 years have passed anyway, so. Think of the alternative, huh?
Cold, guess I'm growing older. Hard enough to hold on to the living ends. A cloak. Kind of whistles blow, taking lives in autumn. Autumn, you scold me, dragged me down and told me just when I needed you to hold me. angel eyes in autumn. Autumn, the danger lies in autumn. Oh, 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 oh. Time is moving forward, pushing you towards remorseless, bitter end. But I know the winter won't be cold. The danger lies in autumn.
Satellite of you is a
Thanks a lot, folks. Thanks a lot. Thank you. Thanks, folks. That's really nice of you. Okay, so this next song is one about friendship gone awry. But at the last minute, I was saved. So, from a ride to a ride.
Let's go.
This is called I Got Carried Away. Thanks very much. Happens every time, folks. Thanks very much. We used to spend many, many hours in our studio that we bought when we were young and lived in together. And in many ways it was a great thing, and in some ways it was not a great thing. It was a lot of responsibility. We had a Chinese restaurant down the stairs. They didn't like our noise. We didn't like their smell. It wasn't really working. The relationship was frosty. But not too bad. But we'd end up staying there, like, up for days, sleeping little. And many songs came out, which we'll always have. And I suppose holding yourself up like that, you begin to think that nothing can touch you. And this song's about that.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. So much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Now my favourite part of the evening. Paul has to sing a song.
Yes. Yes, I'm going to sing a short song for you. Thank you.
I'd like to sing you a song, if that's okay. There's a story to this song. Do you want a story or do you want a song? The song. You just want a song. Many years ago, when we were young and bulletproof, we had to go to Galway. We lived in Glasgow. I lived in Kilmarnock, and we needed to go to Ireland, the west coast of Ireland, to go get away from everything and write some songs. So we drove from Scotland down to Wales, where you get the ferry. You get the ferry from a place called Holyhead, takes you across to Dublin. And we drove down, and we got to the place where the ferry was, and we remembered that we had some material that you're not allowed to take on a ferry. Any of you familiar with the Rastafarian community, you might know the material we're talking about here. I believe it's quite legal in some states here, right? Well, it wasn't illegal in Holyhead at the time, so we had to get rid of it. So, stupidly, we decided to get rid of it on the beach beside the customs house. The aroma sort of wafted into the officers, and we saw this sort of uniformed head poke out the window and clock us. And by the time we got up to the customs house, they were ready for us, and they detained us for a while. We ended up missing the ferry, and it turned out an okay thing. We ended up having to spend the night in Holyhead, and we booked into this hotel and went down to the bar in Wales, and we're having a drink, and I could hear this Aberdonian accent, a North Scottish accent. I thought, what was that? So there was this big fella with huge rope burns in his hands and scars, and it was a bit of just a bit formidable. But I got chatting to him, and I was asking him what he was doing down there, and he said he was a deckhand on the trawlers, and it's a kind of menial job, there's not a lot of money in it. So he had a family up in Aberdeen, but him, he left home and had to follow the fish around the coast, and at that point they were at Holyhead. And on the side, he dealt in these materials to make a bit of cash. So we ended up having a bit of a night with this guy and getting to know him. And over the next couple of days, this song arrived, and I think it sort of tried to capture the flavour and atmosphere of that fella. It's called The Sleeping Policeman. So. Thank you.
slowly the night draws in.
Thank you.
We're going to do a couple more, and then we'll head upstairs, the treacherous stairs, and we're going to take a wee break for like 20 minutes or so, and then come back down, if that's... Sounds about right, okay? I think we're all agreed, that's fine. Right. I didn't hear any dissenting. Okay, so... A bit more of John, please. Bright side, but I still don't see the light. Why are friends so hard to find on
Wednesday night. Got a £10 note in my pocket. It'll never find its way back home. Thought I'd be lonely when you're gone. Discipline as a shelter. The punishment's my home. Built on sticks and stones and not riddle. Just a slip of a thing. So confused on my own. Armies, beware. Sweet stout style and whiskey drunk flare. I'm drinking the wishing well dry and collecting the coin. Up brimming over with bliss. Seems that when my throat gets dry, the words flow around. And I raise my glass like a fist. And every sip's a kiss. That I had no need to lock them away. But I could kick myself to death for leaving you the key. And now I know what security means to me. How to get a hold of what it means to me. And it's hard to get out. When it's raining feet and every helping hand's a fist, I'm drinking the wishing well dry and collecting the coin. My cup's brimming. Tips a
very much. We'll see you in 20 minutes.